The diversion created by the Grail mercenaries allows the Lagoo's alliance to slip successfully past the Dayan army's blockade. Yet General Zelgius and his central army show no mercy and continue their relentless pursuit of the Lagoo's alliance. The weakened alliance is forced to a hard choice. They must pass through the northern edge of the Serenes Forest. From there, they will try to make their way to a hidden road that will lead them out of Benyon and back to Gallia.
Thank you.